Santosh Pandit allows the media to laugh at him, and I think he takes that as his advantage. Pullikaran mandatharana koodathilum sell cheyan try cheynathu. He wants it to be stupid. He wants it to be funny. And I think that is the reason why Santosh Pandit has given an attempt to do such kind of stupid movies. Yeah, he is stupid, but he is also smart. So I think we people should also understand it's his intelligence that he's been trying to sell.